The 7 best ways to lose weight, according to science. 1. Don't try to lose too much, too soon. If you try to lose a lot of weight fast, it's easy to become discouraged. That's because it's hard to achieve extreme goals. Even if you're able to stick with a highly restrictive diet temporarily, will it be sustainable over the long haul? Probably not. The best rate to aim for is about 1 to 2 pounds of weight loss a week, according to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC. 2. Focus on foods that are high in protein and healthy overall. In a general sense, lower carb, higher protein is the goal. Williams Kamalev says, protein helps you feel more satisfied during and between meals. Also, eating a higher protein diet helps you preserve lean body mass during weight loss, research shows. It's why Williams Kamalev generally recommends that her patients strive to get at least 30% of their daily caloric intake from protein. 3. Keep track of what you eat. Whether you use a digital tool like the WW app or a written log, research has found that recording what you eat can be valuable. This is one of the strongest evidence-based ways to facilitate weight loss. Williams Kamalev says, the method you choose is ultimately up to you, but tracking your food can make a real difference. 4. Be as active as possible. Life and work have a funny way of making it hard to exercise, but if you want to lose weight and keep it off, activity can really help. When combined with eating better, increasing your activity levels can lead to 20% greater weight loss than changing your eating habits alone. And research confirms that physical activity is the single best predictor of who keeps weight off and who doesn't. It could be why the NHS currently recommends at least 150 minutes of moderate intensity aerobic exercise a week, as well as strength training at least twice a week. 5. Try to get more sleep. Does this one surprise you? Sleep may seem random when it comes to weight loss, but research has shown that it's a vital component. One study published in the Annals of Internal Medicine found that people who followed a reduced-calorie diet and slept for just 5.5 hours a night lost less body fat than those who slept for 8.5 hours. Hormones may be a factor. Research has found a link between not getting enough sleep and increased production of ghrelin, a hormone that makes you hungry. Everyone's sleep needs are different, but the National Sleep Foundation recommends that most adults get between 7 and 9 hours a night. If you don't fall in that range, you can start by going to bed 15 minutes earlier to see how you feel. Still tired? Push your sleep time back another 15, and keep going until you find yourself waking up feeling refreshed. 6. Do what you can to lower your stress levels. We get it, just hearing that you need to stress less feels stressful. But it can definitely have an impact on your weight loss efforts. One recent study published in the journal Obesity analyzed body weight and stress and found that people with higher levels of the stress hormone cortisol were more likely to weigh more, have larger waist circumferences, and have higher BMIs than their less stressed counterparts. 7. Be kind to yourself. It's easy to fall into a pattern of negative self-talk, especially when you're not getting the weight loss results you want. But beating yourself up isn't helpful. What is? Treating yourself a little kindness. Self-compassion has been shown to help people maintain their weight loss, one reason Weisenberger emphasizes it in her practice. I ask my clients to listen for their negative self-talk and to change it, she says. So, instead of telling yourself, I missed my walk today. I just can't get into an exercise groove, try, today was crazy busy, and I'm disappointed that I didn't get out there. But I managed to fit in 2 walks this week, and I can plan another for the weekend. Being honest and aware of your limitations, without being hard on yourself, will make your weight loss and wellness journey happier, and you more successful. Discover easy ways to lose weight naturally. Female fat loss trick ever. 2-minute fat burning secret. Click on the link in the description.